हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू आर ऑलवेज वेलकम इन माय चैनल राहुल इंग्लिश स्टडी। नाउ वी डिस्कस ऑन लिटरेरी फॉर्म्स एंड टर्म्स रिलेटेड क्वेश्चंस फॉर टीजीटी पीजीटी इंग्लिश। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, समय को न वेस्ट करते हुए शुरू करते हैं। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज Writing that tells a story. Writing that tells a story. Climax, narration, alliteration, allegory. What will be answer? So the answer will be narration. Next question. The use of words. The use of words that initiate sounds. Onomatopoeia, character, dialect, diction. What will be answer? The answer will be onomatopoeia. Next question. The terms onomatopoeia and oxymoron came from Latin, Roman, French, Greek. What will be answer? So the answer will be Greek. Next question is formal division of lines in a poem. Narration, onomatopoeia, stanza, couplet. What will be answer? Answer will be stanza. Next question. A four lines stanza having any rhyme scheme is known as. Heroic couplet, rhyme royal song, quatrain. What will be answer? The answer will be quatrain. Next question is a feeling of curiosity or uncertainty about the outcome of events in a literary work. What will be answer? Suspense, conflict, dialect, allegory. What will be answer? The answer will be suspense. Next question. Question number 7. Use in a literary work of clues that suggest events that have yet to occur. Personification, foreshadowing, symbol, suspense. What will be answer? Answer will be foreshadowing. Next question. Question number 8. Form of language spoken by people in a particular region or group. Vernacular, persuasion, dialect, conflict. What will be answer? Answer will be dialect. Next question. Question number 9. A long work of fiction. Mime, Otaverna or lyric, sonnet, novel. What will be answer? The answer will be novel. Next question number 10. A novel written in a form of letters is known as. Antinovel, tableau, गॉथिक नॉवेल, एपिस्टोलरी नॉवेल, व्हाट विल बी आंसर? तो द आंसर विल बी एपिस्टोलरी नॉवेल. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द ऑर्डिनरी फॉर्म ऑफ रिटन लैंग्वेज. द ऑर्डिनरी फॉर्म ऑफ रिटन लैंग्वेज प्रोस, एनी डॉट, सिंबल, वैलेट. व्हाट विल बी आंसर? तो द आंसर विल बी प्रोस. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. द ऑर्डिनरी फॉर्म सॉरी क्वेश्चन नंबर क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 सॉरी क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 ए सॉन्ग ऑफ प्रेज विच इज जनरली एड्रेस्ड टू ए डायटी इज नोन एज. व्हाट विल बी आंसर? एपिलॉग, सेरिनेड, सब्लाइम, हेम. व्हाट विल बी आंसर? आंसर टू द आंसर इज विल बी हेम. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन Writing or speech that appeals to one or more of the sense. Haiku, monologue, sensory language, figurative. What will be answer? So the answer will be sensory language. Writing or speech that appeal to one or more. The senses. So answer will be sensory language. Next question. Question number 14. The time and place of fiction. Character, setting, tone, accent. What will be answer? So the answer will be setting. Next question, figure of speech in which one thing is spoken of as though it were something else. Figure of speech in which one thing is spoken of as though it were something else. Metaphor, hyperbole, simile, personification. What will be answer? So the answer will be metaphor. Next question is speech by one character in a play, story or poem. Speech by one character in a play, story or poem. Dialogue, speech, tone, monologue. What will be answer? The answer will be monologue. Next question is question number 17. Sequence of events in a literary work. Plot, summary, abstract, dialect. What will be answer? The answer will be plot. Next question number 18. The imaginary voice assumed by the writer of a poem. The imaginary voice assumed by the writer of a poem. Dialect, novel, speaker, monologue. What will be answer? The answer will be speaker. Next question number 19. Eight line stanza of iambic pentameter. Rhyming ABABCC is known as terza rima, octava rima, ottava rima, experience stanza, heroic couplet. What will be answer? So answer, the answer will be Ottawa Rima. Next question. Next question. Next question is the humor group of syllable in English are. The humor group of syllable in English are iambic, 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 trochaic, anapestic, all of these. What will be answer? The answer will be iambic, trochaic, anapestic, all of these. The first answer is all of these. Next question. Next question number 21. A character that is the exact opposite of another character. Protagonist. Protagonist, antagonist, foil, novella. What will be answer? What will be answer? The answer will be foil. Next question. Next question is 22. Next question 22. The peak of a fiction. The peak of the action in the story is called plot, conflict, rising action, climax. What will be answer? The answer will be rising action. Next question. Next question. And 22 question. Anything in a story that acts like a person has a definite personality. What will be answer? Foil, protagonist, antagonist, character. What will be answer? The answer will be character. The answer will be character. Next question. Next question is 24. Next question is 24. The issues that are addressed in a story, things about society that is present in the story. The issues, question again. The issues that are addressed in a story, things about society that is present in the story. Plot, theme, setting, moral. What will be answer? What will be answer? The answer will be theme. Answer will be theme. Next question. Next question 25. Next question 25. The hero. The character in a story that reader identify with. The hero, the character in a story that reader identify with. Foil, protagonist, antagonist, character. What will be answer? The answer will be protagonist. Next question. Next question. Next question is 26. Next question 26. A basic element of plot that puts man wise man self nature or supernatural nature or supernatural climax, conflict, moral, theme. What will be answer? What will be answer? So the answer will be, the answer will be conflict. Answer will be conflict. Next question. Next question is 27. When the possible
सॉरी व्हेन द अपोजिट हैपेंस, सॉरी व्हेन द अपोजिट हैपेंस इन द स्टोरी दैट व्हाट वाज एक्सपेक्टेड, व्हेन द अपोजिट हैपेंस इन द स्टोरी दैट व्हाट वाज एक्सपेक्टेड, फॉइल थीम ड्रामेटिक आयरनी सेटिंग, व्हाट विल बी आंसर, when the opposite happens in the story that what was expected, so the answer will be dramatic irony. Next question is 28. The person that is sat in a position, the person that is sat in opposition from the main character, protagonist, antagonist, clown, foil, what will be answer? The answer will be antagonist. Next question 29. Question number 29. The end of the story. It let the reader know everything is going to be okay. Question against the end of the story. It let the reader know everything is going to be okay. Moral, resolution, theme, climax. What will be answer? The answer will be climax. The end of the story, it let the reader know everything is going to be okay, is called climax. Next question and the last question. The lesson that is taught in a story, resolution, summary, moral, theme. The answer will be moral. Dear students, these 30 questions, any 30 questions A, T, G, T, P, G, T से related 30 questions A, जिन पर discuss किया. Next 30 questions के साथ फिर मिलेंगे अगली वीडियो में. तब तक के लिए थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग वीडियो.